Bronco Nima, starting off with Axiom. Of course, Nima, Price, both former Division I football players. Price kicked off the Washington State football team as Nima.
Look, these guys been running together since they were little bitty boys. They call themselves twin brothers from different mothers. Let's see how this thing
goes. Okay, submission, shoulders down, and there you see NXT trending number one in the United States. And you got to think it's because, what about the opening match? What about our main event for the North American Championship? Dirty Dom and Wesley, the debut of Nima and Price right here. And look at the strength.
He's a big guy, man. Like I say, he's one of those guys that I'm looking to work with.
And speaking of which, don't forget that North American Championship in our main event, Lee Dirty Dom, still to come a judgment day.
Like this kid Axiom, Vic. One thing, I think he's too nice. He definitely has all the talent in the world.
A tag was made to Scripps. And again, I want to remind everyone, the challenge was laid out by Scripps.
Kind
of caught Axiom off guard. And can't forget, Axiom and Scripps formed a small bond while battling a common enemy. And Scripps looking for a tag. Axiom going to tag back into the matchup quite quickly.
Exactly what I'm talking about. Can you trust somebody named Scripps? I mean, come on, Vic. Come on, be honest with me.
Well, you can. I mean, they formed a pretty decent team as of late. And there's Axiom again, continuing to try to chop down.
See what I'm saying? What the hell am I? I must have a vision.
On Axiom, in absolute disbelief. And Axiom's been fed to the wolves.
Somebody call Miss Cleo and tell her I want a job.
Remind you, Axiom is legal. I'm glad you think this is funny. Price trying to be careful not to get disqualified.
DTA, Vic.
A tag was made.
DTA, you know what that means? DTA.
Yes,
you know
I know what it means. Don't trust anybody.
Exactly.
I get what it means, Booker.
All right, now you win.
Axiom twisted inside out in a successful debut.
Here are the winners, the team of Lucien Price and Bronco Nima.
But why? Scripps is laughing just like you were laughing.
This doesn't make any sense.
This is the moment.
It makes a lot of sense.
Couple of tags, Axiom in control, and Scripps blindsiding his own partner? Why?
Because he ain't from the hood.
What?
He ain't one of the boys that call him Scripps. That's why. He says boys in the hood call him Scripps. You think Axiom is from the hood?
Doesn't
Come on, Vic.